In pro bison news, NFL teams reduced their rosters to 53 players today ahead of the regular season, with some former bison making the cut. This is just a list of some of the few. A pair of offensive linemen, Jake Kubis and Jalen Sundell, have made the final roster for the New York Giants and the Seattle Seahawks, respectively. However, Michael Tootsie, Spencer Wagey, Jaden Price, and Nash Jensen were all cut by their respective teams. Those four players, though, can still join the practice squad.